I feel sick because I don't get any real sleep anymore. I'm so dead. Goodbye, world.
Hmm?
Goodbye, Marn. What the hecko? How come you didn't want to stream anymore, Chasma? Games?
Huh?
You didn't want to stream more games?
What, tonight?
Yeah.
I still might, but oh, shit. I don't want to screw up my sleeping schedule too much.
Gotcha.
The only other thing I could probably stream right now would be practicing monkey ball levels.
Okay, why would you want to play that? Or why would you want to speedrun that?
I like the game a lot, but it is like doing 50 cannonless in a row pretty much.
Yeah, I don't even know why you'd want to do that.
Once I saw Miles run, I was just like, fuck it.
Yeah, that run is one of the best speedruns.
Mm-hmm. Too bad I do fuck him. Annoying person, I guess. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. I think he's really good at monkey ball, but... Come on, Miles.
Come on. Come on, bruh. Did you watch any of Revelations, Cosmo?
No. Did I miss anything?
Lots of drama.
Lots of drama.
Oh, yeah.
I heard there was like $5,000 thing was $500, but that's all I know.
The KOF
the
players.
The KOF people decided to just boycott it, yeah.
Then they had a funny stream where they explained what went down.
Fucking romance.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Filipino champ apologized for something. Calling what's his name a pelican, but like,
oh.
Good job apologizing like a million years later when it didn't even matter anymore.
And for calling, like, he called him a pelican the entire tournament.
Yeah. Really sincere apology. Yeah, dude, forward destroyed combo fiend. And all the, a lot of people sound mad that a Smash player is good at Marvel.
Oh, forward, really?
Yeah.
That's actually kind of cool.
I think he got like fifth or some shit. I don't know what he got. Oh, Filipino champ won both Marvel and AE. It's pretty good.
It's alright. Too bad the first level of this game is like super boring.
What, Banjo?
Yeah.
Well, it's short though, right?
Yeah, it's only like 6 minutes.
I don't know. That game looks like it's not that fun to watch unless you are familiar with it. Because to me, I just see this guy running around collecting notes. I don't know.
Right.
Not really doing anything but running around as the bird. And then levitating around? I don't know, man. I suppose that's the case with a lot of games, though. What the hell? Ocarina of Time is probably like the best game for people who've never seen
a speedrun.
Yeah, they're like, what the hell's happening? Shit's going down.
The guy forgot a note. That's why he reset.
Reset.
When we were watching earlier.
Shit.
Yeah, SM64 is another good one.
Yeah, I think SM64 is the best game for speedrunning, period. Both for playing and watching.
Mm-hmm. Taz is up there.
Taz. It's pretty good, man. When you see somebody get to the minecart level, you're like, holy shit.
Oh my god, dude. What godlike reflexes and speed.
There are other good ones. This one is up there. Super Metroid.
Disagree.
Yoshi's Island.
Disagree.
What?
Those are bad games.
Which ones?
Like all of them that you mentioned.
They're good speedrunning games.
Mm. Well, Galaxy just has a shitload of, like, downtime.
Galaxy's fast.
Yeah, it's just, like, slow-paced.
The controls are complete trash as well. Yeah, Mega Man games are also good for speedrunning. But
I like Mega Man games for speedrunning.
Like I've said a million times, at the top level, it's, like, luck, so it's kind of shitty at the same time.
Mm-hmm. This guy's a lot of trouble getting that jiggy. Termite skip.
Miss. Stupid.
Maybe I'll just focus on sub 5 Wind Waker, and then when I get it, quit the game.
I think you should just play it until January, and whatever you get is what you have. Like, you know you have to be playing it until January, so you might as well just play it till then and then drop it. RPGs are not bad because of the luck. It's because they're just like no gameplay.
Speak for yourself.
What? Hello?
Hi.
It's just basically like run to the next cutscene. Shit. Where is he? Fuck. Drops. Shit, what the hell? I don't understand what happened. He started moving like instantly.
I'm fine.
Okay. Hitting that control key a lot.
I'm sorry. God, this guy can't get past the fucking second level.
Seems like he has pretty high standards considering like he doesn't even have best time, I don't know.
Well, he has world record, he's in that splits.
Okay, I was wondering about that. Thank you. What? Come on. So stupid. Getting head out of your dish is very, very frustrating.
I'm sorry.
Apology accepted.
What are you doing?
Running into a bot. Fuck. Nice luck. Ugh, for fuck's sake. I have school in about 7 hours. Oh, come on, dash. Why does this have to be the run? Ah! I don't understand why that happens. Crystal said it's because I'm not against the wall, but I swear to fuckballs I'm against the wall every time.
Sorry.
What do you mean the sword move? I don't understand the question. Ow. The only reason I swung the sword is because when you had the sword drawn, Link moves slower, so it's easier to move only one pixel at a time. And the trick is only 2 pixels. What? Come on, really? Yeah, he hit me. Like, barely hit me. There's just a little room for him to hit me, but he got me. jump then, please. Thank you. Oh, Jesus, I wasn't even paying attention.
Hey, Sig.
Hey.
Oh, come on! What the flickin' flocker, man. That guy came out of nowhere. What? Where did my other arrow go? It fucking vanished.
So Gianna, do you do any air pumping in this run?
No. Air pumping takes like 1 second. Through the whole game. I don't even wall pump. I don't. That saves way more than air pumping. Shit. Thank you. practicing for about 2 weeks. All these BBs, man.
I don't like these BBs.
Dim blue ball, Sunny Jim. No, the world record is unattainable in this game. Just playing it for fun. Ah! World record is 1 hour 26 minutes. Swing, are you fucking with me, man? I have like so much trouble just swinging my sword. It's retarded. Oh my god, art! Give me that. Nice arrow drop. Ooh. Jeez, the arrows are falling into my hands. Oh my god, what the hell happened? Retarded. Oh! I think I'm fucked. That was retarded. I don't even know what the hell happened. That was close. Honestly, I almost want to say Majora's Mask is probably harder than Ocarina of Time these days. Because Ocarina of Time, you just fucking pause buffer everything. Whereas in Majora's Mask, you have to, like, do shit without pausing.
Toast gets more than 200 viewers now. First Paper Mario runs.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's a pretty cool game, I think. Thank you.
crits. The quick warp is kind of hard to get. What the heck, oh? Jesus, these fucking warps are so small.
I'll be right back.
Oh my god, I can't believe they didn't hit me. Thank you. Fuck, I can never turn right there. It's stupid. Ugh.
I've been thinking of making a YouTube video that explains what a TAS is, because I get that question all the time.
Yeah, you already said that.
Did I say that?
Yeah, you were talking about it yesterday.
Did I ask you for suggestions on what game would be good to, like, show?
I don't know, I just said that there's already some on YouTube that you can look at.
Oh, let me go search for those. Any. They're probably out there somewhere, but the only one I know of is Bob Mario's Mario 64 thing.
Mm-hmm. What the f- Are you kidding me? Really? Stupid. Are you kidding me? For fuck's sake, dude.
Give me the berry.
Oh god! No, come on! Quit getting hit. Ow. Wow, dude, I fucking destroyed that gear. Wow, I've been getting really fucking lucky with the enemy drops. I've gotten a bunch of arrow drops, bomb drops, fucking hearts, fairies. That ain't what you do there. I picked up the sign. I'm dashing the wrong way.
Watching Romance reenact the thing again.
Oh, that quick warp. Shit. Thank you. No! Oh! Fuck! Oh, they hit so hard, god damn it. Wait, what? Something ain't right there. What happened? Oh, I want to swing up. I can never swing the direction that I want to. It's kind of weird. Pretty shitty ice polish.
Ice. I forgot who did that.
Some dude.
In the UFC.
Yeah.
When they were training.
I think it was. It was Ryan Bader, I think. Ice.
Oh, I just found a really good pick of Noel Brown. I'm gonna link it to you. It's from Evo. I'm looking for all the Evo pictures. If you watch day one of AE, you will recognize this pose whenever you get a chance to look at it.
What the fuck? I just walked down those stairs sideways. One more.
One more.
Get off the wall, Link. Jesus Christ. Look at all these enemies everywhere, holy fakuka. Ah, bad luck. Push it, please. Thank you. Fuck. Ugh, I hate how we can just like camp that edge, fucking bastard. Holy shit, dude, he's charging me. Oh, fucking epic fail, dude. Bad, bad, bad fight. Thank you. Oh, get up there. Bad attempt at the quick orb there. Also, another bad attempt at the quick orb. Oh wait, no, I got it. Nice. Fuck yeah. To die in this dungeon. Fucking boss, man. Ah! Open the chest. Run. Ah, for fuck's sake. I can't believe that thing hit me. fuck's sake. No, fuck! I can't believe I got so unlucky there. So stupid, dude. Oh! Oh! Jesus, fuck balls. Oh, I was so unlucky. I was like a pixel from getting hit by the slime. And the fucking eyeball comes out and hits me. Usually, if you get the first spin, the rest is free. But I just got terrible, terrible luck. Okay, I thought I was gonna get hit there. Stay back. Run! Shit! I didn't want to fucking hit that guy. So stupid. Thank you. What? That was retarded. Why did he go to the chest? I don't understand. Oh. Shit. What? I don't know why, but I find Turtle Rock kind of easy. I used to think it was the hardest dungeon. What? How in the mother of fuck balls did that guy hit me? Get off me. Oh, I shot thrice. Fuck balls. Pissed myself. That was like retarded. I'm glad I picked up extra arrows because I'm really bad.
Photos, and I was using my control key a lot.
Okay. Tower. Oh, I just ran right into that guy. I ran into that guy as well.
Jealous Jape has been timed out. I didn't even see what he said.
Fuck. Oh, I wanted that heart. Shit tits. Hello? Who was that? Why are you whispering?
Because Flo is sleeping.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh, give me that heart. Beamos, goddammit! Oh, yeah. Bad, bad look. Oh, goddammit. I'm letting these guys hit me for free, man. Ah, no. That guy's so fucking stupid, he shoots me. Stop it.
Wow, Jana.
What?
Did you see my post in your chat?
No.
I said you got those pelican bow shots.
Wow, didn't you see? He's no longer known as the pelican. Holy shit, what's that noise?
Your mic is messing up.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
How's this run gone?
Ooh. Pretty shitty Ganon's Tower. The run's actually really bad, considering I haven't died.
You haven't died?
Mm-mm.
So pro.
I don't have, like, enough health. I wanted more. Oh, fucking Moldorm, dude.
Oh my god, you scared the crap out of me.
I, like, needed that health really badly, and then he fucking just hits me. Stupid cock poopy here. Oh, I didn't shoot the hook shot, that's stupid. Wow, two cycle Aghanim 2? You don't see that every day.
So pro. This is the urn.
I wish I had more health for this fucking fight.
Quit complaining and kill him.
All right. I'm going to run into
Ganon. He's dead.
Mm-hmm.
He ain't gonna do shit. Ganon.
I'm really bad.
Jana walked into him twice in one run.
The trident. He was in the perfect spot. I fucking missed that spin attack though. Oh shit, I nearly ran into him. I'm retarded.
Oh my god.
Oh, I shot the hookshot! That's bullshit, dude. shit. Echo.
Oh my god.
Holy, fell down into the pit.
Oh, I'm dead!
Shit. Oh, I can't believe I died. Oh, dude, the goodness. Last phase is so easy.
This guy.
Yeah, dies in Ganon every time. No exceptions.
Oh my god.
The trident.
Oh my god.
What?
You just got wrecked by that trident.
Yeah. I knew it was coming, but I still let it hit me for some reason. Jesus. Oh my god. I didn't mean to hookshot the fucking torch either of those times. Ugh, shit, dude. I don't know how to dodge those bats. It's like fucking impossible. Cycle, I didn't even realize. Shit, I can't even use the fire rod on him. Whoops, I'm retarded! I thought this phase was over for some reason. What? Really? The flame doesn't stay lit very long. Oh, I don't think it's possible to hit him three times without the flame rod. I think I could have just did it there.
I'll be right back.
Rats off. Was anybody here yesterday when I gave my speech? Pretty much the same shit.
Oh my god.
This guy's 5 minutes ahead going into Ganon. He still gets his PB. But look at that shit. It's despicable.
What about his sound?
Everybody knows about the sounds by now.
I want my pancakes.
When are you getting them?
I don't know. They were still in Santa Monica. So,
hello?
Probably like half an hour.
What's hello? Up? Congrats on the PB, buddy.
Thanks.
You know, I had Sinister One. My good friend.
My run was pretty bad though, so I don't even care. I'm more worried about getting better at the game than like getting good times right now. Like it's like, oh, I got a 135, nice. Actually, that's really bad. So I don't really care about that much.
I'm watching some Paper Mario.
Toes, my bros?
Yes, sir.
Sounds boring. Especially with Toes playing. Just kidding. But not really.
Jealous?
Jealous?
Jealousy. The strange things to a man.
See you later, Sambo.
Sambo? What did you... Oh, he already left. Fuck. I was gonna ask him what he thought about Frankie Edgar getting robbed.
He's still here.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, he just said haha.
Oh, okay. What did you think of Frankie Edgar getting robbed?
Oh.
Said what?
I don't think he heard my question. I let go of B, I swear to fuck balls, I did.
He said I don't care, I don't call it a robbery.
Well, okay, what do you think about him getting fucked over? I won 4-1. Actually, I lost the fight, somehow.
I thought Frankie won the fight.
So did everyone else in the entire world. Except apparently like Cecil Peoples or the fuck those judges were.
Frankie Edgar got his ass beat in the first fight.
Are you retarded, guy? Yeah, he got his ass beat in their first fight. Oh, actually, no, he didn't.
That's good.
Got him. I kicked his legs a lot. That's why I should win. Fucking stupid shit. Yeah, okay. Good fucking joke.
Nate Diaz, man.
If Nate Diaz beats Benson Henderson, I'll cut off my leg.
Same, dude. Maybe we can just swap legs somehow.
Alright.
And we'll both have, like, cool limbs.
Alright, especially with your... Well, actually, I think our legs are, like, the same size.
So yeah, I really short, stubby legs, I forgot. I'm all torso, man. I got that... Got that lanky torso.
Nice.
This guy.
Are you kidding me? This guy's a fucking troll, man.
Bunch of weak shots, man. Knocking out the unknockable outer Gray Maynard.
Yeah, man. No fucking power at all.
Rocking Ben Henderson.
Yeah,
he rocking out Maynard.
Yeah, man, this guy that's like 30 pounds like lighter, just fucking putting people out. Yeah, man, no power at all.
Damn. Making BJ Penn look foolish. God. If only he was stronger.
I don't know, that's such a weird thing to complain about Frank Edgar's stand-up is really awesome. I don't know what the fuck.
Yeah. Like, do you hate Dominic Cruz, too?
Yeah, dude, Dominic Cruz, all he does is move around.
Do you hate Ben Henderson because he, like, has never finished a fight in the UFC? Does he need to be stronger as well?
What? That guy is the strongest man alive.
But he hasn't finished a fight in the UFC.
He couldn't even knock out little Frankie at 155.
Yeah.
With his fucking tree legs.
Yeah, he's got limb-like legs, man.
Limb-like legs.
If only they were stronger. Like, what about GSP, man? When was the last time GSP finished a fight? God, if only he was stronger.
Wow.
If only GSP was more powerful. God, then he'd be a better fighter.
Please.
Shut the fuck up, Dad, and all your fuck.
Wow, dude. That's a little too worked up, man. You don't need power to put somebody out, man.
No. Damn. If only Anderson Silva were stronger. Then maybe he could knock people out with things other than fucking walking backwards baby jabs to the chin. God.
Please.
Fucking hell, man. TKO is not rocked. Yeah. He didn't rock Maynard. He knocked that fucker out. This perfectly placed uppercut that made Gray Maynard shit his pants. If only he was fucking stronger. Maybe he could have killed him. Jesus Christ.
Please. You're killing me over here. Oh, for fuck's sake, I can never slash in the direction that I prefer.
If you're talking about me, no business here, 3. I love mixed martial arts.
He loves fights.
I even watched the fucking Strikeforce show.
Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey. God, if only she was stronger.
She could just snap their arms in like 1 second.
Out. If only Ronda Rousey was stronger.
Please.
Jesus Christ. I don't give a shit if you like the way I said your name. I'll murder you.
Wow. Oh god.
Nah, I'm just kidding. I won't do that. I'm Sorry, I have trouble speaking to retards.
Wow.
Just, I stutter. I mix up my words. Dude, Noel Brown is like one of the least photogenic people I've ever seen.
Really?
I'm just looking through these Evo photos that Caraface took.
Oh.
Like the thousands of them. Or the hundreds, I mean. Every Noel Brown photo, he's just got some ridiculous expression on his face.
What?
Thanks.
Look at this. Are you on AIM? Whatever, I'll send it to you on AIM. See you later, Sambo.
Oh my gosh.
Sambo, Samba.
Samba.
Yeah, that's like, and that's one of the better pictures of him.
Is that nice?
Yeah.
That's not a very good picture of him either.
No.
Dude, Quentin Rampage Jackson is the pound for pound best fighter in the world.
He's got quite a few pounds. And there's a lot of real fun expressions in these little photo galleries.
No, I'm gonna look through them. I looked through them very briefly.
I think Dominion can't have a bad picture of him.
Why?
Very photogenic person.
What about you?
No.
Shit.
The opposite. I hate getting my picture taken. The trials of being an ugly bastard.
Oh shit.
Confirmed troll, dude. Just get the fuck out of here. Timed out.
Marn has the same expression in every picture.
Just slack jawed blank face.
No, his face is tilted down and he's looking up at the screen. His mouth is closed.
This guy, dude, he pushed
it. Yeah, I just find
him out, man. Oh my god. That is the biggest troll of them all.
Yeah, confirmed troll. Here's a picture that disproves your point, Sumi.
Yeah, his head is tilted down, he's looking at the screen.
But his mouth is closed. How do you explain that?
How do you explain that?
That's what I said. I said his mouth is closed.
I said it was open.
You said it was open!
Hello?
Whatever.
Oh my god.
Just another goof of Jabe.
He's just a big goof.
Here's another one that proves your point. Well, I guess you can see it. It's the one to the left.
That's... Those two are the exact pictures I was looking at when I said that.
Oh. Oops.
Aw, Chocoblanca, so cute.
So kawaii.
Quietus. Oh my god. I need to find a picture of Reynold, because I like completely forgot what that dude looks like.
That's a really nice picture of the trophies and the medals.
Mm-hmm. I just run into a wall.
I want to know if anyone took a picture of Noah's haircut, the Patrick.
Oh yeah.
Wow, I like the Spider-Man with glasses on.
I don't know if I saw that one. I don't remember it. That's cool. There's a picture of one of the Spider-Men playing, like, with the mask on and everything.
Aw, are these the engagement pictures?
Oh god.
Yeah.
The people kissing?
Yeah.
Aw.
Awkward.
Speak for yourself, dude.
Wait, wasn't Sumi the one that was, like, talking trash about marriage?
Huh?
Yeah, it was.
I would never.
You did.
I'm
yesterday.
Such a good person. Just a troll.
That's true.
Daigo.
Daigo the Beast.
Oh my gosh, does anybody have the link to the Deadpool photo album? Of all the gifts? That's probably like my favorite album ever.
Deadpool? The guy with his fucking dick showing?
What?
Hello?
What? Yeah? That's who we're talking about, right?
What?
That's
well,
an old?
There's a guy.
I don't think so.
Did you not see the guy in the Deadpool costume? It wasn't at Evo. It was at, I think it was at CEO. There was a guy in a Deadpool costume. And you could see the outline of his dick. And he was just standing behind James Chin and Ultra David or whoever was commentating.
Oh
and
my God.
It was just like the way the camera was positioned, you could just see him like chest to knees.
Yeah. Oh my God.
And this guy's dick is outlined in his little spandex outfit, and he's just standing there like hands on hips. Come on, get this guy out of here.
He just stood there for like hours.
Yeah, he just stood behind them, and it was like any time the camera was on them.
Well, I'm glad I didn't see that. I think it was from Comic-Con, though.
Oh, yeah.